Yo, what's up guys, me Porn226 here, and I'm back again for another video, and today I'll be reacting to SMG4 3 million sub fan club special by SMG4. Yeah, this was uploaded just like a couple minutes ago and I really gotta get to reacting to it, so 3, 2, 1, bye. Now I know GameCube dude made an entry for this, so I'm excited to see his entry. Like I've seen the entry that he put on his channel.
And alongside the coin, it is packaged within this hand-woven pouch with the Glitch Productions logo.
Ooh.
Look at that. This limited edition golden coin will only be available for 10 days, so go check it out at shop.smg4.com.
And now, just before we go on to the video, we want to say thank you to everybody that had a submission. It made this collaboration really, really special. How many do we get?
We got like 1,100 submissions. There were so many, but we went through all of them. Unfortunately, we couldn't get everyone in.
But let's just hope that GameCube dude that was successful in getting his in there. Oh shoot, I just realized this is 34 minutes. Yeah, guys. Okay, let me... Oh, he's using that. Oh, he found a Luigi's Mansion chest. Oh, by the way, if you hear thunder in the background, it's like storming really badly. I don't know why. Bruh. Don't. Weird animation. No more interruptions. Ever again. Please, don't make it happen again. Oh, he turned into a green Thanos. By the way guys, if you're wondering why this video ends up coming out later, well, this video is longer, and because of that, so it'll take to make and upload. Oh, we ended up in the Mario Odyssey place. Oh, okay.
I'm a Yoshi. Do the Yoshi.
Hey, how are you doing? Got a body pillow?
Yes.
Oh, you know the meme where like Mario goes nuts over controlling stuff. Oh, I guess it's not gonna be like just like that. I was really kind of hoping that this video would basically just be the next episode of that arc. Waluigi yet. With a Thanos arm. It's making him hallucinate, isn't it?
Hello! Welcome to Mario Teaches. Okie dokie, here we go!
This is a chicken. This is an Eskimo. This is an Applebee's. This is a celery. This is a bicycle. This is a Mario. This is a Bumblebee.
I don't even know what's going on.
Okay, I guess that makes sense.
Is this supposed to be following along a linear story?
What?
Oh, I see. You're summoning
your face.
Oh, really? He screwed up and gave her green hair. It's not even accurate. What the heck am I looking at? This is nightmare fuel.
Boom! God damn it!
those aren't actual living things, those are targets. Why do so many people Dragon Ball Z Mario?
So bad if some people didn't try to play with big meaty claws. What did you say, punk? Big meaty claws.
Hunters ain't for just attracted mates. Bring it on, old man! Bring it on!
I'm also surprised he'd actually... I'm actually surprised he'd be into anything other than spaghetti. Usually Mario wouldn't even bother asking, he'd just go get it. This is really strange, but surprisingly it's good quality. Okay, just no, don't do that. Okay. There's a ducky. Oh, that was SMG4, not Mario. What the heck? Oh, these clips are actually following along their own little linear story arc thing. Not even halfway through. Hang on, guys. Really? This is why skateboarding is not really that good of a thing to do. What even is that? I'm hungry. Mario, come. Oh. What's the deal that what the Is this a joke off that one Tom and Jerry episode?
Oh, I need a drink. Scrumpe. Nut. That'll do.
They're not even drinking. Oh, I was just about to say, they weren't even drinking it. Why, Mario? Another to be continued meme. Oh, hey, this GameCube dude's clip. I've seen this one before. Yeah, he used his own voices in that clip. Well, except for maybe the Bob and Ego. Could have made that voice a little louder. Just no. What's the dispute?
Bingers.
Really?
You have been chosen to try our new and freshly baked mims. Yeah. Please donate so we can keep doing more mims for you. $1 equals one free mim.
What? Oh.
You have been scammed. Have a bad day.
Good thing you didn't use yours. Were they just trying to imitate their, like, voice things?
Okay, so basically what you'd want to do is shoot the ball into the hoop, and that's basically it.
No, don't do Fortnite dances, please. But stop torturing Tori with that. duck thing. Yeah, let me have it. I like chicken nuggets, so it depends on how they're cooked. One of them hit Maggie. Seriously, these... Oh, that was just a dream. Stop it. Seriously, stop that.
All right, for our next talent, we have is Fishy Poopkins. So, come
really?
On down and show us your talent.
Hey guys, Fishy Poopkins here.
Oh, good lord.
I guess whenever you're ready to start.
I can assure you this is a mistake.
In a long day without you, my
friend. Oh, hello. SMG4 Bob's Darkest Hour. Oh, they made an animation of that music video. There's a lot of music pieces in this that I recognize and don't recognize, so I need to do some editing. I don't know. Oh, you're playing Smash Ultimate? How? How do you even fall up the stairs?
Hey ladies, you wanna... you wanna see the cool place in this island?
Sleep instantly.
Okay.
1 hour later.
Hi!
Bowser, you need to learn personal space.
Oh, that's supposed to be... What's his name? Kevin. That was supposed to be Kevin. Why? Why are they fighting? There's so many of these clips. Mario versus Mario.
Hey guys, Bob is here.
Hey guys, Fishy Boopkins here.
Today I am going to make a spicy video by using this potion that I made myself. Give me that, you little bitch. Hell yeah. I have no idea what it does, but I am sure it will make this video the God damn it. How my ovaries. What's up, bitches?
It summoned SMG3 and everyone bad. And either that thump was set there, or...
Guy, save me!
Get over here,
bitch!
Uh-oh. Oh, that's supposed to be Axel. Well, I guess this is some sort of nightmare. Doesn't even have the mustache.
Hey guys, look at how sexy I am.
Yeah.
You have actual arms now. So many people made SFMs. What even is that? Why? Why, Bowser?
I'm about to bust. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was the bathroom. Oh, good Lord.
No! Get right there!
Boggle?
American advertising.
I can already guess what. Why are they in the. I thought he was going to be fighting Sans again. Why are they in the Judgment Hall? Bruh, no! No, that is not okay. Oh, no, no. Not an airplane. They're just getting into a fist fight. But... Why? Why even? You got stopped. She got the Thanos on. Three minutes later. Bruh. I was just yawning. He was doing whatever the heck he was doing. He didn't even add the three on the hat. What's the dispute this time? And why the heck do they have blue eye backgrounds? Oh. Oh, I get it. They were just making a hat. How did they get the voices? Did they have Kevin do them?
I can explain.
What? Okay. What? Memes? Oh, that's a follow-up to that one, it's that one treasure chest one. Okay, that went well. Alright, guys. You know the drill, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace, bye.